Right, welcome to Oldenburg. We're going to be doing some great little snacks, very informal today. We've got some press, some media, some trade. So today we prepared some lovely fresh oysters from the West Coast. We've also got some courgette tartlets, we've got some venison with beetroot, we've got some fish tataki. Then moving on to some snook by the fireplace, which we're going to do with the traditional good old-fashioned apricot jam and some cheese and a little bit of roasted cook. And then main course, obviously, we're going to go for a bit more formal sit-down. We've got some braised beef, which we're basically going to be searing and grilling, so you get a lovely crispiness after 8 hours in the stock pot, which is to a soft bite. And then company with some lovely jus, and then on to dessert, just good old-fashioned cheeses that we've selected from the area.